Junior World Champion Hima Das has been ruled out of the upcoming World Championship due to a nagging back problem. The Athletics Federation of India had on September 9 named seven women including Hima for the 4x400 relay and the 4x400 mixed relay raced at the World Championships to be held from September 27 to October 6 in Doha. Hima's name was missing from the two relay races submitted by AFI to the IAAF for the showpiece event including the women's 4x400m relay. The 19-year-old's name was also not entered for the mixed 4x400 relay race. The Assamese runner has been suffering from a lower back pain after competing at the Asian Games last year. She pulled out of the individual 400m heats during the Asian Championships in Doha in April midway through the race where the deputy chief coach Radhakrishnan Nair had said that the injury was a lower back spasm.